Here comes one of the most dominant competitors ever. Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg.
Weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Two numbers come to mind. 173 consecutive wins in WCW. 12 a dozen years away from WWE. Return to win the Universal Championship twice. Impressive young talent, the future of business.
Incredibly skilled, but also incredibly narcissistic.
It's okay to be narcissistic when you back it up.
And his opponent, representing the way, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
A former Evolve champion and a sports entertainment prodigy.
This is a guy who by the age of 22 has already competed in a championship match at WrestleMania. The sky is truly the limit for Austin Theory.
Austin Theory has reached all new heights under the guidance of the Way.
Right now, Theory needs to carve his own path.
Here's Goldberg, and he might be the greatest comeback story in sports entertainment history.
And don't forget about his motivation to return, driven to be a superhero to his son and other young children in the WWE Universe.
Well, Goldberg will be displaying his superhero-like abilities in what should be a highly physical confrontation.
We'll have a tough time tonight because Austin Theory is like someone made a superstar in a laboratory. His stats are maxed, and he's as hungry as it gets. Theory may be young, but he is literally built for success.
Theory's age is the biggest mark for and against him. Thus far, his natural abilities have won out. We'll see if they do again here tonight.
Where does Goldberg even need us? From the top! He misses the target!
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. One after another. And Theory able to adapt. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Goldberg had that scouted.
Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face. Gets him with the counter. All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming. Boom.
Incredible suplex.
Theory is out of the way.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Swinging neck breaker.
Arm ringer applied, and bang, so accurate.
Theory in a daze, this might be over. Spear!
There is why Goldberg has returned. There is a hero to look up to.
He's able to counter Goldberg, kick to the abdomen.
Austin Theory looking to end this.
Kicks out. still has life.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
The final cut.
Perfectly executed.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
This crowd is...
Maybe that will set him up. Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Jaw-shattering boot. Break his arm. Vicious. Oh, and Theory fights back. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Waist lock.
One after another.
Six.
Taking it outside the ring now. Oh! What are we going to see from Theory? From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Able to reverse.
You can feel it. Goldberg's got something devastating on tap.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg down with the jackhammer.
Does Theory have any fight left?
He stays alive. He stays alive.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents. His arm vicious. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
Cover! Two! Breaks the close count.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
There's a fisherman suplex. Headed to the top rope.
Elbow drop, good lord!
Theory gets fended off.
That's good. Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and
down with the jackhammer.
Goldberg's got it. He's got it.
Goldberg gets the win.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating.